We have a tendency in evangelical circles to want some articulation of belief, some expression of belief. We want a raised hand or somebody come down forward or, you know, the whole ball of wax. We have forgotten that people get saved by just hearing the gospel and believing it right where they sit, right where they stand. The sooner we get back to that realization, the better off we will be.